Police say multiple vehicles and over a dozen firearms were stolen from a Monroe County home. Last month, troopers responded to a home along Orchard Road and Marshalls Creek Road in Smithfield Township for a reported burglary. Three vehicles and 18 firearms plus ammunition were all taken from the home. Anyone with information is asked to contact police.